Eggnog is a drink. It look like condensed milk, okay? It's like very heavy alcohol in here, but I like it.
Whoa!
I'm not sure if I could continue working.
I'll be fine, right?
You'll be fine. You'll survive.
I'm afraid. I'm really scared.
So how can I help you, gentlemen, today?
We have here a hat, and then in the hat, there's like some papers, and there's something written on them, and then you could try to read it out. We're gonna try to guess what it is, and then you'll see how it tastes like.
Probably tastes like paper.
You're not gonna eat the paper.
Tuagi.
Tuagi.
Oh no.
Oh, okay. Interesting.
Thank you. Oh, wow. Okay.
So it smells like chicken?
It's warm. Mmm. It's very nice. Chicken? I like this one.
How old is this one?
Yeah, I can't pronounce this.
Banshchet Chavoni Zi Uzkami.
Banshchet Chavoni Zi Uzkami. My favorite.
Some weird chocolate bars.
Smells like fish.
It's like ravioli.
Is this a tongue?
It's like a tongue that smells like cat food. Really horrible.
It's delicious.
It's good.
Not as good as my grandma's, but okay.
Christmas pudding.
Christmas pudding.
Oh, okay. Some Christmas pudding.
England?
That's definitely from the Isles.
Thank you.
Wonderful, wonderful, wonderful. Although, technically, we should put rum on top of it and set it on fire.
Full of raisins.
It looks different than I expected.
I mean, I've tasted raisins, maybe rum or something.
It's sweet. There's a little bit of, like, I wouldn't say bitterness, but almost.
Christstollen. Stollen. Germany?
Christstollen.
Thank you. Ha. This is really Christmassy. I only eat this during Christmas.
I don't like fruitcake.
Tamales.
Tamales.
Something made of tomatoes because tamales, tomatoes.
I think I should know this, but I don't.
It sounds Mexican. Okay, seems to be suspicious. It has an egg inside, I think, and some meat, something around, but I cannot point what is what.
You like it?
Monotony, yes.
Panettone.
Panettone. It's Italian.
Panettone. Italian. It's a cake. It's like a hard cake, right? You keep it for like a year or something. Or maybe we just had one for a year growing up.
Kind of a breadish thing.
Fruit again.
It's not the chocolate one.
In itself it's good, but this one is pretty dry. Been sitting there for hours, right?
Yeah.
We could taste.
Okay, I think I know this one. Glühwein.
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 I think it's German.
Well, it's mulled wine.
Spiced wine. That's really tasty. Thank you. Oh, it's hot. It tastes like a warm hug at Christmas.
It's a good one.
Chúc mọi người một Giáng sinh an lành và một năm mới hạnh phúc.
Um Feliz Natal e um Feliz Ano Novo para todos vocês.
Srajdestvom e Shesliva Nova Goda.
Buone feste a tutti e um Felice Ano Novo. Linkiu visiems gražių švenčių, jaukių kalėdų ir labai labai laimingų naujųjų metų.
Vesauik Švent e Vseskega Dabrega v Novim Roku.
Nale Konegoet. Frohe Weihnachten und einen guten Rutsch ins neue Jahr.
Vesauik Švent e Szczęśliwego Nowego Roku.
God Jul und Gott nicht auch.
Frohe Weihnachten und ein fröhliches neues Jahr.
Erkordung.
I wish you all happy holidays and a wonderful 2020.
Feliz Navidad y Año Nuevo.
Joyeux Noël et bonne année.
Frohe Weihnachten und ein schönes neues Jahr.
Sing dan feilog, sunding jumbo.
Ik wens jullie allemaal fijne kerstdagen en een gelukkig nieuwjaar.
Happy holidays and happy new year.